So with that cream, when you clench down, cause you gotta press down, that way it gets a nice solid seal, like a bite. Because if your dentures are, you know, leaning forward or backwards or anything like that, then when you eat, it'll just pop the dentures out. So you gotta clench down like that. So while you're applying that pressure, that cream, I just call it goo, it starts squeezing out. And so it'll start coming out of the bottoms and the sides and on the back. So every morning I rub my tongue around everything and get that goo that's coming off, because it's really nasty. Right now I'm rubbing the bottom of the dentures where my skin is, because there's a pile right there. And it's like, once it touches liquid, you know, my saliva, it just kind of gets all dry and slimy at the same time. So you can see it, like the goo and stuff right there. And that's every morning. It's still there. So in the front right here, there's still a little bit of dry goo. For the most part, that's pretty much it. Sometimes I'll go ahead and get a little bit of water and just kind of whoosh that around in my mouth. This denture cream I'm using doesn't have any taste. Some of the ones before I was using had like a minty taste, which actually was quite nice, but it sucked. So the only brand I've ever been able to use is the Poly Grip, the green or pink Poly Grip. Anything other than that is just nasty. So that's how you put them in. Now, let's show you how to take them out.
How do you feel about your husband having fake teeth?
I mean, I don't... It wasn't, like, a deal breaker? Teeth or no teeth, he's my husband. And I love him.
How are your teeth?
Yeah, those pearly whites. Teeth people. They don't understand us.